Hi, this short tutorial was created using Blender 3.6 and shows what to do, at least with this version of the software, to ensure that a rigid body object interacts correctly with a cloth type object, rather than passing through it. I will tell you right away which parameter to modify, and then you can decide whether to continue watching the video. The parameter to modify is the collision shape of the rigid body object, because neither the default convex hull option nor the mesh option are suitable. Don't ask me why. Before we go on, I remind you that, as it happens with most of my tutorials, the text version of this video tutorial is available for free download at the link provided in the description. In the scene, there is a plane with a good number of internal subdivisions, to provide the cloth simulator with a dense enough geometry to deform. I then provide a cloth simulation to the object, keeping the default settings, which work just fine. There are several ways to prevent the plane from falling into the void, but probably the simplest is to set the gravity field weight parameter in the cloth simulator tab to 0. I place a sphere object above the plane, resizing it as desired. I apply the scale transformations to both the sphere and the plane to avoid any issues with the physics simulation. I provide the sphere with both a rigid body simulation and a collision simulation. The rigid body component causes the sphere to fall into the void, impacting with the underlying plane. The collision component ensures that this object and the cloth type objects interact. However, when starting the simulation, we notice that the sphere passes through the plane below. It's not a problem related to the simulation quality, the number of subdivisions of the plane, or other parameters of the cloth simulator, because it's as if the sphere doesn't notice the presence of the plane at all. I go back to the first frame of the timeline and change the collision shape of the sphere from convex hull to sphere, as mentioned at the beginning of the video. This time, the sphere will interact with the plane, and from here, we can start modifying the various parameters of the rigid body and cloth simulator based on our needs. Well, that's all. I hope this short tutorial has been helpful to you. See you soon.